Want to learn how to DJ using the powerful Pioneer DJ DDJ SB2 controller? You found the perfect place to get started. This course will take you step by step from absolute beginner to being able to play parties and floor-filling DJ sets with your DDJ SB2 quickly. You don't need any musical background and you don't need any DJ experience. Everything you're gonna need is in here. Hey, I'm Joey Santos from Digital DJ Tips. It's the online DJ school of choice for over 17,000 students in 105 countries. Here at Digital DJ Tips, we believe that you learn best by doing, so all of our courses are 100% practical, no boring theory or difficult concepts. So, what does this course cover? You'll learn how to set up your new controller and the supplied Serato DJ Lite software. We'll teach you how to source, organize, and prepare your music, including how to incorporate iTunes into your hardware and software setup. You'll get the lowdown on how to mix, including auto beat mixing and counting beats for amazing transitions. And finally, we'll show you how to use hot cues, loops, EQs, effects, and filters, and even how to manually beat mix so you can play just like a pro DJs. But that's not all. You'll also get 12 hours of live classroom training via our Digital DJ Tips Student Live monthly webinars, where you get to ask questions and get instant help with your DJing. Plus, a free download of Rock the Dance Floor is our best-selling Amazon book on DJing, which has scores of 5-star reviews. So, what are you waiting for? Start learning how to DJ with your DDJ SB2. Join me on this awesome course and let's get you on your way to spinning tunes.